You think it'll be a fight that you impose yourself with body shots and you see something that it's a one-sided fight? Do you picture that in your mind?
Oh, it's whatever. If it's boxing or, you know, it's just a rolling fight or things like that. I mean, I can't just say you're going to one side or going to get it done.
Yeah, you're over my shoulder. I'm trying to get...
You know, adapting on the fly. We'll have great corners, so... They'll be seeing stuff that make them switch up and switch our styles.
But you don't have like a gut feeling?
No, I don't have no gut feeling.
No? You sure?
Yeah. Girl. Let's open up to the question.
What would satisfy you more? Stopping him or knocking him up?
Well, both. I mean, stopping him means not just, you know, punish him. But I mean, the knockout too. I mean, both. It doesn't matter. As long as I get a man down, that's all that matters.
Earl, do you think it's going to be any difference between you at 160 and him at 150? And do you think that 160 might give you a more punching power?
No, there's no difference in weight. I mean, I feel like, you know, 10 pounds not really no difference because he spar heavier guys. I spar heavier guys a lot too. So, you know, I feel like it's all about execution and getting the job done, skills, talent, and just, you know, overall the game plan of the camp. So, I feel like it doesn't make a difference about 10 pounds.
Hey, Chen, do you feel like you're in a lose-lose situation and feel pressure to have to put on a spectacular show?
Oh, no, I feel like I'm winning. I mean, if you look at all the other, you know, welterweight, especially on, you know, the PBC side, I mean, guys not getting this type of, you know, fighting in front of this type of crowd, you know, on Fox pay-per-view and, you know, fighting another great opponent, so... I mean, it doesn't matter what hardcore boxing fans and, you know, real fans know that this is a tough fight and this is a great fight. So, you know, I can't worry about what the naysayers think. I mean, it's going to be a good fight, skill for skill-wise, talent for talent.